NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal worried people after posting a photo to Twitter of him in his hospital bed with the caption, "I'm always watching Ernie Johnson and Candace Parker. Miss y'all." Well, according to TMZ Sports, the NBA legend simply needed to fix a nagging hip problem and he is now okay. Sources said the 51-year-old went under the knife over the weekend to have an issue with his hip corrected. If you want more videos, like, comment, and subscribe.